The CISCO Academy, it's a worldwide academy. St. Louis Community College has been doing the academy for about 20 years now. CISCO has developed this curriculum over a long period of time, and they continue to constantly improve it and keep it up to date with today's technology. St. Louis Community College has had over 5,000 students that we've actually been able to get through in computer networking in the 20 years we've been doing it. This program's really beneficial for those that might have, say, an MBA, and they found themselves in the world of IT, and they want to learn more about computer networking. This is also a great program for those that are looking into getting into IT and want to get their first set of certifications, in which computer networking is one of the major things companies look for.
Favorite thing about this program is probably obviously the access to the machines right here, which is kind of fun to actually play on. Also, the teachers are really fun.
I looked at that they have like different IT programs here, and one of my friends said, why don't you take the CISCO networking class there? So I decided to take it here because it's a lot, you know, affordable.
First of all, the program offers the theory as to why things actually work. It also has a lot of hands-on where we work with lots and lots of equipment and actually set things up and actually make it work. So those that come from the field oftentimes will say, wow, I didn't realize that's how that actually worked. Whereas someone who's new in the field is like, they learn how to actually set it up and actually get that experience that maybe they've never had.
Before I didn't know anything about computers, just taking the last three CISCO classes gave me a bright idea of like what's going on with the networks even if you're at home.
I like the way the program is laid out. Students have a lot of flexibility of the things that we do in class, allows us to do more hands-on, and then things like exams and other things, some of that can actually be done online at home.
You should do it. It's worth your while. If you're interested in machines, getting the foot in the door, it's not hard for new people to come in. I had very little experience with IT before I came here, and I'm getting close to graduate, which I feel like will land me a good career in the future.